Do you know why they're here?
No.
They're here because they're gonna do a playhouse for you.
I know that.
So someone told you that, right?
We've been talking about a playhouse for a long time, right?
To be able to do this for our girls and give them something super special and something that they can keep really forever is just incredible.
So we are here to find out what you like.
I want a bridge, a slide.
Oh, you've already got a bunch of things figured out. So we need to know about this. Tell me what you're looking for.
I want to ride horses.
No.
She does.
I love horses too.
What else do you like to do when you like to play?
I know something. Maybe I can put a telescope with it.
Telescope?
Yeah.
You know what I want, Dada? A ball pit. Yeah. Party places where you like jump in the ball pits, go down the slide. And so if there was any way at all to make that happen.
Well, I can say we've never done a ball pit before.
We haven't. My first thought about a ball pit is that you are usually really big.
And the nets that are used to hold the balls in are always really ugly.
Yeah, so to fit this ball pit in the playhouse and not take up the entire space is gonna be a bit of a challenge.
Got everybody's here except, you know, my one boy in the family is our dog Reza.
Okay.
Black Labradoodle. She's
got
buddy. She got a little sister, but that's Riley's best friend.
Aww.
So maybe something in the playhouse where he can chill.
Okay.
So let me get straight. We've got to do a doghouse and a ball pit on this playhouse.
Yeah, and don't forget that it all has to still fit in with the whimsical horsey theme.
Yeah, this definitely isn't gonna be easy.